It's official. The Malaysian government has decided to conclude the missing Malaysia Airlines jet crashed in the Indian Ocean with no survivors. While angry families of the missing passengers began scuffling with police in Beijing, China is demanding evidence to prove the plane met its demise at sea. Any hope that families of loved ones missing on flight MH370 are still alive was shattered with this statement.
Flight MH370 ended in the southern Indian Ocean.
That was followed by an equally devastating declaration by Australia.
What up until now has been a search moves into a recovery and investigation phase.
Saying it's time to face the inevitable, Malaysia Airlines will begin assisting the families of those who perish at sea. The tragedy even has the head of Malaysia Airlines considering resigning.
And will I resign? It's a personal risky decision. We'll take it later.
The news dealt a heavy blow to relatives of the missing who scuffled with police outside the Malaysian embassy in Beijing. Many relatives staying at a Beijing hotel were inconsolable. Medical teams were called in as people collapsed in shock. Another devastating reality is the fact that only 13 days remain before the black box beacon stops sending signals. Couple that with the bad news that cyclones brewing in the Indian Ocean have grounded search flights for a couple of days.
It is rough. Sea state 7, you know, there are 20, 30 meter waves. It is very, very dangerous.
Crushed that their mother and father were on board the vanished plane, this family took time to thank various search crews.
We're grateful to all the organizations and countries providing the extensive search operations, and our prayers and thoughts go out to all the families of the other passengers and crew on board the flight.
Engineers at Inmarsat and Boeing are those who provided compelling evidence to prove the plane went down in the southern Indian Ocean.
What we found was that our southern route plot fitted the pings that we had got back on the 10th, 11th from our network, and that therefore, almost certainly, the plane had flown the southern route.
But China's vice foreign minister is demanding Malaysia hand over evidence to prove the plane crash in the ocean. He also insists the international search should continue.